What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to switch accounts on the Xbox app on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. There are different ways of signing out and switching accounts, depending on which app you are using. When using the Xbox app, click on your username on the top left of your window and select Sign Out. This will sign you out of your account, and you can select to sign in with a different account. Sometimes, you will see this Sign In window, where you can log in with a different account. If the Xbox app is automatically signing you back into the previous account without being able to sign into a different account, then you will have to reset this application in your settings, which will clear its cache to sign into a different account. To do so, open up your Windows settings. In the App section, navigate to Installed Apps and look up Xbox. Navigate to the Advanced option of your Xbox app and click on Reset. This will reset the app settings and data, allowing you to log in using a different account. Usually, the Xbox Console Companion application will log you out and in to the same account you're using on the Xbox app. If this is not the case, open up the Xbox Console Companion application. In your app settings, click on Sign Out in the General section. You will be able to sign into a different Microsoft account, and like your Xbox app, you can sign into your previous account or choose to use a different account. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.